everyone is okay, thankfully. The good thing is everyone's safe, but we're just praying every day, she continued. We're not out of the woods yet. Really scary. After the fire erupted on Thursday of last week, Kendall attended the Number of Evolve Awards to accept the Icon of the Year award on Friday night in Las Vegas. Upon her return, Kendall shared the good news that her house was not affected by the flames. Sister Kourtney Kardashian had previously evacuated from her Calabasas home and sought refuge in Kendall's house. Kourtney, 39, also addressed the fire on her Instagram stories Saturday, sharing that although the blaze had been headed up the hill towards my house, it just stopped on its own. Glory be to God, she wrote. Kourt and I having a pancake war, Jenner captioned a video over the weekend, showing a table full of ingredients, before turning the camera around to face her sister. It's on, bitch, the Victoria's Secret model added. Kim Kardashian West was also forced to evacuate. After fleeing her Hidden Hills home on Thursday night, Kim, 38, shared a sweet black and white photo of herself snuggling with Khloe Kardashian's 6-month-old daughter True. Trying to get my mind off of this fire and snuggling with my niece, Kim tweeted. We are all safe, and that's all that matters. Khloe was also affected by the fire, tweeting on Friday. I just left with the clothes on my back, but I think I packed True's entire bedroom and closet into my car. Obviously, she's all that matters to me. Trying to get my mind off of this fire and snuggling with my niece. We are all safe, and that's all that matters. Pick Twitter. @RPPBTSKND6, Kim Kardashian West, @KimKardashian. November 10, 2018. Younger sister Kylie Jenner also shared on her Instagram stories, fire is so close to my house, hoping everyone is staying safe. I'm hoping for the best. Kendall Jenner is opening up about how the Woolsey Fire has affected her and her famous family,